Prepping VidCon communications.
Suvi, play the full distress call from Prodromos.
Right away.
This is the Initiative Outpost Prodromos on Eos. We're in need of assistance. Tempest, this one is for you. We've got hostiles inbound. No ground activity, but there soon will be. Pathfinder, we need you. Going dark until it's resolved. We're not giving up Eos again. Out.
Could use more information than just hostiles and the worry of escalation.
Could be he's worried it's not a simple attack. If someone's willing to risk attacking Prodromos, your first outpost...
They're trying to make a point. That's the last we heard? Nothing else?
No, Ryder. But also no alarms. The orbital buoy isn't showing any major traffic. Bradley's military, all about the prep. I bet it's a brownout to present less of a target.
Keep the nav fresh. I'll be on the bridge soon.
Understood.
Prodromos is repeating.
We need a closer look.
I hear that.
Scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Sorry to keep you in the dark, Pathfinder, but there are eyes on this planet.
We didn't see much traffic from orbit.
It's there. But hopefully you can get ahead of this before it turns into something bad. See you soon. Thanks for coming. Knew you'd be up for it.
I need answers. You said there were hostiles inbound.
We've had raids. With all our scientific gizmos, we expected pirates. But not this.
4-5, repeat. Stockpile complete. Waiting for beacon. Launch on detection. Repeat. 1-2-3.
What am I hearing, Bradley?
Here's my worry. Maybe the raids we've seen were just a decoy, so someone could do a slow tactical build-up in the Black Rock.
Tactical? You mean military?
I mean Rokar. That's why I called you instead of raising the alarm. An attack on our first outpost? Can you imagine how the Nexus would react? That's what the Rokar want.
I'm nobody's fool.
Eos has been through enough. We'll put a stop to whatever this is.
I knew you would. I hope I'm wrong, Pathfinder. I didn't want to bring this kind of thinking to Andromeda. Head to Black Rock Tan. I'll transmit the nav point for the signal.
Almost at Black Rock Tan.
Ryder, there is no doubt it's a Rokar signal.
Understood. Eyes open.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Resources in this area are limited.
Bradley was right. Rokar on site.
Monitoring. They'll hold some in reserve.
Thanks for the tip. Are we clear?
You're clear. Still reading Bradley's signal.
Right. Let's see what they were protecting.
Be careful. I doubt this was about piracy.
This signal can call dropships to a precise location.
A Rokar strategy, Ryder. The scout would have placed the beacon in the center of Prodromos.
Telling Aksul exactly where to strike.
Bradley, Blackrock was a Rokar scout with a hunting beacon.
Shit. Glad you put an end to that.
I'm not walking away. This is my house.
Not sure what you're asking, Pathfinder. We can't risk our first outpost.
Technically third. We lost the
promise and resilience.
What are you planning?
We use their beacon. They want a target, let's give them one. On our terms.
Site 2 is still powered. You could broadcast from the old comm array.
Bait and switch at Site 2. Let's go.
So much violence.
We've got targets!
I think we're done.
you have a location for this Rokar be-
That body. What happened?
A scan might help us. Resilience. Promise. Or like death.
Nav point marked for Rokar signal upload.
Be ready. It'll draw them right to you.
We know this place. They don't.
We'll give them a fight.
Starting Rokar signal upload.
Now might be a good time to take cover.
Human, I told you you'd know soon enough. The beacon is live. You couldn't stop our scouts.
They've bought it. Hold until they're on the ground.
Ready and waiting.
To us. Where are they going?
I'll tell you. Site one. We overcharge the power relay to draw them in.
Aksul's not going to be happy about that. remember this. We're not finished.
You are today, and we'll be ready next time. Come to Padromos, Pathfinder. We owe you. Again. Pathfinder?
The Rokar attack is over.
We'll know what to watch for in the future. It can't just be this old man and his hunches. Special thanks to our friend, Jarl. It helps to show we're not all on opposite sides.
We can't assume anyone could be an enemy. That's no way to live.
We're not planning on it.
How's the team holding up?
A little shell-shocked. Can't blame them.
Maybe I should say something?
If you like.
Time and time again, you've shown yourselves competent. And this was no exception. The infrastructure you've built, the skills you've developed. Despite adversity, you remain a model for the cluster.
So, when do we get back to work?
No approval asked or expected. We lose sometimes, but if they have the choice to keep going, they'll take it. This wasn't a good day, but it was another day. You gave them that. Your people, Ryder.
Took a peek at the plans for the Padromos research labs.
I might ask you to babysit
Shiny.
Next week too, if that's okay.
Sorry. Yami's on leave next week and it's the...
Ascentus, go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Hello?
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Buildings at Prodromos, typical houses for humans?
There's a lot of variance even within our species. Not sure I can call anything typical.
Yours, then. What did your family home look like?
I might start crying.
Is that shameful? We cry together, laugh together, sometimes fight like Adi.
Now that sounds like home.
What can I do for you, Pathfinder?
I always have time for you. You know where to find me.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Jal, I'm in the meeting room.
Right behind you, Ryder. Pulling up the message.
Jal Amadarav, you always were a short-sighted fool. Helping an outsider instead of your own people. You're unfit to bear your family's name.
Okay, this guy is really starting to piss me off.
He always was a Veshanon.
Vesha what?
Someone pleased with his own shit. We've never gotten along.
I'm still learning about Angara, but that sounded more personal than a childhood rivalry.
He's too smart to attack me directly. Aksul wants us to do something reckless. Let's not give him the satisfaction.
pinged by another of those ZK trackers.
Let's try to get close enough to pull some data.
On it.
Anomaly detected.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady. Deploying probe.
Tracker ahead. Looks active.
He's up on it. We need a point of origin. That is when Twitchy self-destruct.
Wait, just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There, a common vector, maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe.
Tracker ahead. Looks active.
He's up on it. We need a point of origin. Twitchy self-destruct.
Wait, just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There, a common vector, maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Pathfinder, this is the exact nav point indicated by the ZK trackers.
Right. Addison's request. Let's see if this helps us find her missing scientist.
Damn it! The shuttle's just a relay. But I think we can get in their feed. Hold on.
Signal's through. Ready for coordinate transfer. Who the fuck? We've been found. Deadhead the comms.
Here we go again. I'm the Pathfinder!
A Pathfinder? One finally showed?
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director Addison is concerned about you and your tech.
Keep them talking, Ryder. Tracing.
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outposts of people trying to start their lives.
Outposts starting lives, huh?
Let them see, Harlan.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile. Ryder!
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
Chemical blockers were standard for cryo. We were supposed to wait until we were stable.
And when was that going to be? Everything was going wrong. The Nexus had no plan. You're with Addison? Well, she fell in line with Tan, said we couldn't add new mouths until we were stable. But this wasn't about waiting until we could afford a house. We were dying. So I left, with enough meds for Harlan and I to get off the blockers.
How far along? Dr. Kennedy, how long?
8 months, give or take.
We're not going back. You're not getting my tech. We'll be fine without you. Tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
They flashed the core. Couldn't get a trace. Addison will want to hear about this. And I've got questions for her.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She didn't disappear. Dr. Kennedy left to try and have a child. You really had no clue?
I knew she wanted us to fast-track the schedule, but we had no worlds. We were going to lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too. Of all the stupid, irresponsible, selfish... She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now we have to save her tail.
Wait, what did Dr. Kennedy talk you into?
She's an old university friend. We were catching up, and she mentioned a project she was training for.
The Andromeda Initiative?
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
What was the timetable for stopping the contraceptives everyone got before cryo?
No way to tell. It was to be determined.
You had to know that would frustrate people.
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her. Stealing aside, she has support.
How long will that last? She's the smartest person I know, but she jumps without looking. Ryder, we have 2 speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
This is a complete shitshow. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Just detected a ZK tracker.
Scan's ready. We need Dr. Kennedy's location.
Understood, believe me. Something's different, Pathfinder. An Angara signal in the tracker.
Try and get me the last message through.
Attached. We find the source, this tech will give us initiative access. The breeder is also a symbolic target. No mercy.
Rokar targeting Dr. Kennedy. Suvi, do we have her?
Negative. We need another tracker.
Damn it.
targeting Kadara.
Approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ah, you found your first beacon. Ready for a taste of Heskar training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Thank you.
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
Getting close to the Kent Command Center.
Ryder, back for another Heskal challenge. I have a test of subtlety. Get into a Kent base and download a full copy of its files.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Life support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
He's incoming! I don't think we're done here.
Sam, get a full download.
the Remnant in there are active, we should take them out.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Detecting Ket technology here. Devices for transmitting data to a location on Vault. Updating your system with the nav point.
Good work, Sam.
I'm going to have to take some pics of this for Sid.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Got them all.
I'm reading.
Ryder, back for another Heskarl challenge. This one's straightforward, a test of combat efficiency. The beacon will agitate the Remnant. Take them down quick. Maybe you'll beat my personal best.
I think we're done here. There'll be more. That beats Andrachnor's count. Hooray.
Excellent. We learned early on to make every shot count. That's more than enough proof of your talents. Come, let's speak again in person.